Chanyeol's enlistment date has been announced. On February 26, SM Entertainment confirmed Chanyeol will be enlisting as an active duty soldier on March 29. The agency continued, his enlistment location and time will not be revealed, and no special events will take place. He will be the fifth EXO member to enlist following Zoomin and Do, who have already been discharged, and Suho and Chen, who are currently serving. Ahead of his enlistment news, Chanyeol recently wrote a letter opening up to fans and expressing gratitude. How do you feel about his enlistment? Let us know in the comments below.